So don't worry about dad's joints. Worry about your dick.